We would like to welcome all of you to this Insight In-Depth Inviter Talk series. And this happens to be the 41st Inviter Talk. And today's topic is highly significant. And today is an auspicious day because of two reasons. And we have got Dr. Pradhima from Bangalore, an outstanding resource person. And the topic she is going to handle is the topic of the day. It's highly, highly significant, the pedagogical skills of the pandemic times of today, of the new normal. That's the topic. We would like to welcome all of you to this platform. And we have got a request. And this topic is highly significant to all the teachers and student teachers. It would be great if you share the link and the poster to your colleagues and students as well. Warm welcome, everyone. Welcome from RTFS Training College Research Wing. Over to you, research scholars.
Thank you, sir. Am I audible?
Yeah, you're audible, Tara.
Thank you, ma'am. Good afternoon, one and all. A hearty warm welcome to our 41st session of Insight In-Depth webinar series hosted by the Research Wing, RTFS Training College, Nalanjira. I feel glad to moderate the session, and my partakers are Nithya ma'am with a welcome address, Sanila ma'am with a guest intro, Smriti ma'am with a thanksgiving, and obviously our research secretary, Soumya D.E. Today, with your flights, our tribute to our Sir Dr. Jose T.P. Today is Sir's second anniversary of demise. And let us spend a moment of silence in commemoration. Please. Thank you all. May the soul rest in peace and may he live longer in our hearts. Let us move on to the session. For the invocation, I pray thee, Soumya ma'am, please, the prayer.
ശക്തി നൽകണം സത്യധർമാണങ്ങള ജീവിതം ധന്യമാക്കണം ബുദ്ധനും മഹാവിഷ്ണുവും യേശു ക്രിസ്തുവും
Hello, for the attention of Salma, Salma Kausur, hello, kindly mute your mic, please. All the participants, kindly mute. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Soumya. Welcoming you all is a joy to your heart. Let me call upon Ms. Nithya S.S. for the welcome address. Ma'am, please.
Thank you, Tara. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Good evening, everyone. I, Nithya S.S., research scholar on behalf of RTFS Training College, is here to extend a warm welcome to everyone who has joined today on this virtual platform for the 41st session of Insight In-Depth webinar hosted by the Research Wing of RTFS Training College, Thiruvananthapuram. It is indeed a great pleasure for having this opportunity. First of all, I would like to welcome Dr. K.Y. Benedict, sir, principal of RTFS Training College, whose efficient leadership and guidance has helped the college to excel in all its endeavors. We welcome you, sir. Today, we have with us an eminent educationalist as our resource person, Dr. Pradima Khandelwal. She is the founder of Fly High Educational Excellence Services at Bangalore and also empaneled soft skill trainer, NPTEL IIT Madras. Today, who will be speaking on the topic, Pedagogical Skills for New Normal? We cordially welcome you, ma'am, to this program.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Let me also welcome Dr. Joju Jones, sir, Research Coordinator, Research Wing of Martioffelis Training College, our constant source of inspiration. Welcome you, sir, to this program. Finally, let me welcome each one of you, teachers, research supervisors, research scholars, M.Ed. and B.Ed. students from all over the country who have joined us today for yet another enriching session. I welcome you all to this webinar. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Nithya ma'am. Over to Tara. Thank you. Thank you so much, Nithya ma'am. Today's talk is on Pedagogical Skills for New Normal by Dr. Pradima Khandelwal, founder Fly High Educational Excellence Services, Bangalore. To know more about Pradima ma'am, I would like to have Ms. Sanla Manoj on the line. Sanla ma'am, please.
Thank you, Tara ma'am. Tara ma'am, is my screen visible?
Yes, yes, yes ma'am.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Today's my assigned job is to introduce our guest of honor. Today's our topic is Pedagogical Skills for New Normal, and our resource person is a gem of a person, Dr. Pradima Khandelwal, founder, Fly High Educational Excellence Service, Bangalore, soft skill trainer. She has 21 years of teaching, mentoring, research, and leadership experiences, PhD in food technology and process and food engineering, guided PhD, MSc, and BE biotechnology students, published 45 research papers and 4 book chapters, inventor of 2 patents and co-discoverer of a few useful fungal strains, editorial board of 2 international dairy and food science journals, reviewer of 3 international journals, acquired formal training on pedagogy. Her research areas are preventive healthcare foods, xenobiotics, and pedagogy. She is working in techno and empathy-based pedagogy, training faculty members and students across India, contributed in faculty development programs, and conducted virtual online sessions on upskilling. A part of Atmanirbhar Bharat-based training of trainers program, she deliberates in faculty development programs and professional skill-based training at many central and state universities and institutes, regularly addresses at Infosys on wellness through food for mind and body, carries passion and pragmatism in offering tools and techniques for happier outcomes. These are of what she is today. And we are very much fortunate to have such a great resource person in our Insight in Depth series. It was truly a honor, ma'am. We will surely benefit from this today's talk. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. It will be a pleasure for all of us. It will be an eye-opener for all of us. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Tara
ma'am, it's over to you.
Thank you, Sanila. Sanila ma'am, thank you. Moving on to the presentation session, let me remind you, my dear participants, mute your audio and video for the smooth conduction. Do follow the resource person's request and instructions. Post your queries in the chat box. The feedback link will be duly posted in the chat box after the discussion session. We admire your honorable presence in our webinar series. Thank you all. Thank you. The platform is yours, ma'am.
Thank you.
Once again, I welcome you. Thank you so much, ma'am, for coming.
So nice of you, Dr. Tara. First of all, my namaste and namaskaram to all of you, in particularly Dr. Jojo John. And we were just talking the other day, and this is the talk happening today. Thanks and welcome to all of you, the organizers, and particularly to all the participants who have come from various institutions. It really feels very happy and amazing to be amid educationists who are present together for a common cause of talking about how things can grow, process, and work further. We all are talking about pedagogy, yes, but we also understand we all are moving ahead in a very different time, which is new normal. Now, when I say new normal, we all understand, and I'm sure you also accept one thing, that this new normal is something which we can say that it's not that it's all about, it's going to come to the same pre-COVID time, but it's all about the normalcy which it has reached now. So something which we can say is phenomenally important, that how teaching, how learning can happen in a time which is pragmatically mandated by COVID. And they say it's COVID now, and we do not know how the world will grow in the times to come, where we are going to see the effect in terms of the pandemic. So as I begin, the topic is on pedagogical skills, but I'll really try to reiterate that how important are teachers, how important is their upskilling, and how important already the good job which most of us, perhaps all of us, are doing, being teachers. And a great interest in me is in today's session, because we have students who are already into learning by learning the way to teach. That's why the BEd and MEd scholars. So great. So with this, I really wish to share some learning outcomes which I have drafted, and they're coming in front of you. It's very important to know that we teachers, along with our students, are the key resources. And I'm sure, as I say resources, you do understand in terms of what are they. We are an agile world. A world which is agile is in terms of agility, fast reflections and response to the stimuli which we are getting. And we are in VUCA world. It will be great if some of you expand what is VUCA, what you feel it is to you, VUCA. So VUCA is something which we all are facing right now. So if you could share what is VUCA to you, it will be nice. So this teaching and learning process have to be aligned. And can I, with the permission of all of you, the teachers, can I say it needs to be really realigned for these changing? Because the way the world is changing, we have to realign our things. So skills, knowledge, and attitude. I repeat, sometimes we say KAS. Skills, knowledge, and attitude are the determining careers now. Gone are the days where teacher can decide or talk about, I will present this way, or I'm going to do this way. But the beauty is that we are now moderating. We are modulating also the way time is demanding. So pedagogy is increasingly pertinent now. All of you in the area of teachers training, kindly pat your back, appreciate in the great area you all are working, unlike some of us who are learning pedagogy now or who are sharing. So hybrid teaching and learning is going to stay, and it is the buzzword of today. I really mean it. It is the buzzword of today. The presentation is starting, and I wish to thank you as if it is end of presentation. No, this thank you is for all of you who are really doing great, wonderfully ways and means you have devised to reach out to students, be it a very famous Pune teacher who did the great job of assembling her things, a smartphone, to reach out to her students, or the way we have settled in our own study rooms or in our own campuses or homes with the various gadgets along. Most of the teachers were really not thinking in early 2020 also that these technology is so important, or the devices are so important. We are the same teachers who have told no smartphones in the class. Just recall a few months back, that few months is 17 to 18 months. So we are the same teacher who say the world, the classroom is in the phone now. Certainly the world is in the phone. This fast changes. Perhaps none of us have seen so much what we are seeing now. So let's really acknowledge, and that's why, from a teacher to all the teachers present here, from the teacher to all the other student teachers who are going to become teachers shortly, a big thank you for the great job you are doing for the nation, for your own job, for your own institution. Perhaps you never know how good you have done. And yes, when I say it doesn't mean we cannot improve. Certainly, improvement is the key, and that's why this session. So you can take few things the way you want, and there's enough time I have kept where you can deliberate. Some of us can learn from you, because absolutely it is all about co-learning. So as I say this, I wish some of you do participate. In fact, I have put some gamification tool that all of us will participate together. But certainly unmute and say whenever you want to say. Do chat, do text. And certainly, I'm sure most of us do still enjoy the scribbling pad. And then, you know, we have something which we can never miss it, which is the flavor of writing on the paper or with pen or pencil. So please have that and do put your comments, because I am utilizing your time. That's my intention. But if at all I'm not meeting the goal of not reaching out to you, of not connecting with you, it's my failure. But do certainly not at the end. Certainly you give feedback at the end. Now also you please let me know whether I'm doing good or not. So I will try my best to modulate according to your needs. My speed of delivery can be changed plus or minus the way you want. Please to get to. In fact, whenever I talk about anything, I do draw baseline. And the first baseline today is teachers are important. I have kept the word very in bracket, depending upon our role, how we are doing. To be honestly, primary to PhD teacher, teachers are very important. You could please write on the chat why you feel that we are important. Why? One word, why you feel we are important. In fact, according to Pratima, they are very important. And I'll tell you I feel as I teach, I am also contributing to the nation building. This is beyond the income tax which I pay. Not only that, that is a byproduct. So yes, absolutely. As Dr. Jojo John writes, that the future of the children is in our hands. Wonderful. What else? What do you feel that we are important? Please, my dear teachers, please do write. It will be great. Now, please note that we are the facilitators of the information. Yes, yes. Wonderful answers coming. Great. Please keep writing. And wherever you feel, this lady is boring, please let me know before you log out. Have your presence felt before you come out. Great. So we are the facilitators. We are not so-called gurus now, because technology, in particularly Google, has taken a lot of our jobs. Yes, we are life makers. Wonderful. And that's why I have logged in with another device to keep seeing your answers also. Kindly permit. We unfold the syllabus. Absolutely. We also transform them. Even YouTube can unfold syllabus quite an extent. But our job, our presence cannot be removed just because we have the power to mold personalities of students, which technology alone cannot do. It is a human intervention. It's a human touch. And see the effect that we are waiting for the, you know, like in Karnataka, we have opened up institutions. We are going offline and teaching. But I know some states, we are still going for online only. But you know, all of us are waiting when we will come in the campus and teach and deliberate. When we say this, same teachers need to be healthy, happy, and in harmony. When I say these three, I really mean it. If we are not healthy, we can't sustain long. If we are not happy, we will not be rejoicing. Every day, as a professor and head, I have told to my team that go happily so that you come back happily. If at all we say as academic leader, come to college happily, that's just one part. To come to college happily, we need to go happily. And that's the great job of the academic leaders, certainly along with the teacher himself or herself. We need to define how can I be happy. I can be happy talking to all of you. And at 6, I'll be happier than what I was at 4:30. So we have to define our own happiness. But harmony is what? How I'm harmonized in my mind, in my mental thoughts. Am I in tension? Or am I in worry? Am I stressed? Or am I comfortable? Harmony within me, harmony besides me, harmony in my near environment, everywhere harmony. And when we talk of harmony, who better than mental health experts or environmentalists to talk about better? But time has come. Because of the technology intervention, a lot of digital time, we need to talk of harmony in ourselves also. And that's really important, teachers. All the senior teachers present here, all the younger teachers present here, kindly feel important. Because the way you walk in the corridors of your institution, the way you come and start the class on or offline, all is a reflection of your personalities. If we are casual, our children, our students capture that. And the basic law of physics work, and that physics says that the way energy comes, energy goes. Energy is never destroyed. If I share positivity, positivity is captured. If I share negativity, it is also captured. So the teacher's mental psyche is so important that he or she determines the other things. And with that, before we come to pedagogical skills, it will be incomplete at my part to not to tell you about this aspect of self-talking. Now, when I say self-talking, I don't mean take a mirror and, you know, Pratima starts talking like this. No, not at all. Self-talking is internal talking. All those of you who are into some kind of meditation, into some kind of healing by your own sitting and peacefully meditating, you will understand what I'm saying. Self-talking is me time, M-E, me time, how much you have time for yourself. So kindly check how much you know yourself. Kindly check how much you like yourself. Kindly check how much you value yourself. Believe me, I mean it when I say this. When I value myself, I will not wait for appreciation. When I value myself, I will not wait for the credit, because I know I have done a good job. I know I have collaborated. I have given inputs to my department, my work. It will be great. Absolutely. So we need to really know ourselves. Waiting for a like on Facebook or my, you know, what post I do is not knowing ourselves well. That's an over and above. Some may like, some may not. But knowing, liking, as you can see in the mirror, how much the person is happy. See, as a winner, if a teacher sees himself or herself as a winner, can you imagine the impact it will happen in the classroom? And really, so the third picture says, more than waiting for love or like from outside, really love and like yourself. Value your own self. That's really important. And when we value ourselves, nobody can really bring us down in our eyes. This is one thing which I have seen in my own team. Even I have gone through that failure phase where I have not liked few things and I felt, oh, what is this? Why this place is not that good? Thereafter, you know, some sessions like this, sometime I felt it was 2013, only 8 years back when I really knew better of pedagogical skills. Before that, 12 years passed of my teaching. And I missed so many. And I say sorry to my students who have taught earlier without knowing much what I could have done, what I do now. So please feel happy, rejoice. And all of us have tension. We never say that, you know, teachers will be without stress. But let's not bring any stress to our classes. That's what I say. I tell to my team, leave your stresses like a bag in the staff room. Go to your classroom with only mind to teach. And exactly you would have felt that whenever we teach, that particular 50 minutes, we are off the load what we could have here. That's the beauty. I disagree to one line where many we can say that, you know, please, you can't, don't bring tension to college or institution or to school. It's a little difficult. Even if I enter the building, it's, if at all, I'm not in very comfortable, may bring. But yes, I take a responsibility. When I reach to the college, let me ensure what? That I do not bring that tension in terms of to the classroom. Let it be maximum in staff room. Now, I have a question to ask as we move ahead. That, do you agree in this particular line on the green board, although we still call it blackboard, we are so habituated, you know, in our vocabulary, even I do that, a blackboard. But now it's rarely we have black, we have all green or white boards. Yes, so behind the whiteboard in front of you and in front of you, the green, it says the influence of a good teacher can never be erased. Now, I think, I just wanted to know, can we have a quick chat and where you answer yes or no? Please. Wonderful. Please tell. Yeah, you agree. Highly agree. See how beautiful adjective adverb is also there. Yes, you agree. Okay. So when you agree, and I'm sure 100%, great. So can you please say what is the most important word what you get from here in this? How many words are there? 9 words, perhaps. What is the most important word you see here? The, or influence, or a teacher, or good, or erase, or never. Can you please answer? Influence, great. One word came, influence. And we will take 3 best choices. Teacher, influence. Any last chance? Wonderful, go ahead. Something is there. If I remove the word, that particular word, this sentence will become false. Can become false. Influence, very much. Erased, influence, good. I will go with Sarah Jacob. The answer is good. The moment you remove the word good, the influence of a teacher can be erased, can never be erased. This becomes false. A teacher, all teachers, we may not remember our own teachers, but a good teacher we remember. That's true. So it's so important that the good teacher is very important. And today the definition of good is not what it was yesterday. That's why the word is new normal. So we are in a phase where good also is being redefined. It's being redefined. Thank you for your participation. How important it is that. Not only it is for me to know whether we are connected together, but it is really helping me out to understand the way it is there. Any suggestion at this point of time for me to change and be better, they are most welcome on chat. They're also welcome on unmuting, but you can always say if I have to improve, because your comfort is my comfort. Right now, I am taking your time and I'm responsible for this 1 hour. Great. If it is going fine, great. Thank you. And be free. We all are teachers. You can absolutely tell bluntly also, hey, lady, we are not, you know, you have to reduce speed, or it's not going very fine. It's not interesting. Be better. I will try my best. That's my commitment. Oh, thank you. So please see, we're moving ahead. Why? Because now I'm picking up the session. Life is changing, and you always have taught to your students that the change is only constant. How, this is a cliched line actually, but what is important is this particular -9 meter virus. And in our language, we say nanometer. This virus has changed our body language, that mask has become, if I go out, mask is the dress code now. So this virus has caused nothing new but one word, utter. Utter for what? Disruption. Disruption was already there with technology. I am seeing when I shifted from my core domain is food technology and food engineering, when I also started on pedagogy, I was really thinking, it was 2016 that I thought there was no news of pandemic. People in fact laughed at me that why I'm taking another core domain. I said, I'm enjoying this after being professor for a couple of years. I feel this is the area where I feel I can do. And I have been training young teachers on how to mentor students, not counseling. They are the psychologists. But my area is mentoring, how to you can mentor students. And I've done a lot of experiments with my younger colleague in my department in engineering college where I was working last to last. And I really felt that it is important to really rejuvenate in teaching also. We take breaks, but it is very important to redevise few things when it comes to disruptions. And now it is utter disruption time. So may I draw your attention, young teachers, senior teachers. Teachers are teachers, actually, I'll tell you. We all are, because you know, teachers keep learning, so we are always young. We should be so happy. And the smile on my face is really indicating. I feel very happy I'm in this profession, because rarely we can grow old. And this I'm saying at 45 plus age. I don't feel that we are going to be old. Biological age is different, but my psychological age is much younger, I feel. So please see, Education 4.0, we all are in this Education 4.0. It is the first time in the history of education that education has been linked with two things simultaneously. Number one, nothing new, industry. Every time industry has linked with education, but it is the first time in the history of mankind, entire world, that two things have impregnated our education, which is Industry 4.0 with this virus. This particular session, as Dr. Jojo was presenting, 41st session, how beautiful pride he had. And I'm sure principals are also had equally pride. I was attending last two sessions. You know, the way the principal of the institute participates, it talks about the MTTC institution. I was amazed to see. And that these two gentlemen's inputs, I was enjoying visiting your website. Amazing, Dr. John. You are doing great. Beyond YouTuber, you are doing great for your institution also. And I'm sure I'm not making any overstatement. Great. So what I'm trying to say here with this slide, and I'm sure you have read it by now, we started a few decades back with lecturing and memorization. Then came internet in late 80s. For our country, it was in late 90s. And the early to this first decade of this millennium started with knowledge base. And if at all we still think I'm creating knowledge, I'm sorry, it is technology which is creating knowledge now. We are not much creating. So we are right now into innovation. Our human intellect is being used for innovation, not for knowledge. The vocabulary will change the meaning. Kindly, you can debate it. Let's meet once again, or one-to-one on the email ID, or on the phone. It's now innovation which is running us. So teachers have a huge role. There are in countries where teachers, the governments have bestowed so high faith on teaching crowd. It is for this reason. If at all you want to move, today's paper in Bangalore edition, I was reading, and in fact, my husband brought my eye to that particular news. He say, in our country, we have not started still on 5G. I'm in the IT capital of the country. A lot of talk, a lot of deliberations is happening, but still 5G is a little far off. Highest in the world, it is in 6G is by China, followed by US. Can you please see where we are? Can you please see? Can we say I'm very happy with my own low pace of my decided pace of technological intervention and innovation? No. Every teacher, if we feel that I can be innovative, my team of students can be innovative. Wow, what wealth we can give to the nation. And after filing two patents, the third, I wish I'm waiting this next year, 2022, to be granted, and co-discoveries for my PhD scholar, who is doing excellent as a research head in one institution in Bangalore. I feel, yes, at least part I have contributed in innovation producing knowledge, education. So knowledge is constant now. Kindly don't take knowledge as variable is my first, with folded hands, and this body language says my humility. Young teachers, please take to your classroom. We are in innovation kind of teaching now and learning. Education is our innovation, and that's 4.0. So could I, this, my second question to you is, do you know on what aspect is industry 4.0 resting? If you think it is automation, well, you are not incorrect, but it was. What is right now ruling industry? Can you please tell on the chat? If it will be great if you can print this answer to me. So first time, two things are hitting education, which you are seeing, which is absolutely what it is in front of you, industry and the COVID, and huge changes have happened. So with these changes, we can't talk about something the way we have been teaching, which is traditional way. Let's talk about what is this contemporary way of teaching, contemporary way. And that is something which is required by NEP, which have a National Education Policy 2020. Absolutely, it is required. And I'm sure you also understand OBE, outcome-based education. It's really important. If at all our eyes go on this slide, there are two concepts which are written at the bottom of the slide, and I'm drawing your attention there. If at all, as a teacher, I'm centric to myself, and I think what am I giving to students is the old style. But if my focus goes on my mind and thinks, what are my students doing? What are my students learning? So please see the preposition. English teachers can capture this beautifully. TO2, BY BY, 2 in Kannada, we say chikku, in Hindi, chota, chinna. Two small prepositions are phenomenally causing difference. TO2, what am I giving to students? What my children are learning are two different paradigms. So we need to shift from what am I giving, I, to what are my students getting. So please see, the whole focus will change. If at all you feel that you're not comfortable, I really wish you please say, talk about something in which I will also pick something. If at all you feel we are different, we are in different track, it will be great. It will be great. Yes, Dr. Benedict, sir, you are very right. It is IoT. And I'm sure, if I'm not wrong, it is principal, sir. So please see the leader of the institution. So absolutely, it is cyber physical spaces, and IoT is what industry 4.0 is resting. It is not automation. Similarly, we are not in a knowledge producing system, but we are in innovation producing education. So but these two words should bring you charge in you when you enter the classrooms. Absolutely. Great. So please see back to the slide, have the focus what your children are learning. So when you see, you think, you know, outcomes, you talk about active learner, the self-learners. You're not talking about, you know, see the camera right now. Yeah, ma'am is telling, let me take notes, and you know the way. And sometimes eyes on the ceiling, camera off, or, you know, waiting, or coming on the phone and, you know, doing, this is passive. And in 50 classes, in fact, I tell first five are the class, the, you know, the whole determining semester. The first five sessions are so important. Pump your best energy. Have the trust with your team of students that they will not deviate from what you are trying to tell. They will be involved. And exactly, I have brought two tools to just demonstrate and involve all of you. You can judge if I'm wrong. You can please judge. I will try to improve. That's my commitment in this session. So please see, it's so important to have learning, understanding, applying, not only remembering. Gone are the days when you say remembering. And you will not talk about syllabus only. Syllabus is a byproduct. Marks are byproduct. They are very important. Nobody is touching. But if we cannot only cover the syllabus and take. So let's talk about happier outcomes, happier interaction, and value of teacher. Very common vocabulary of teachers is, you know, no, we are not valued after Google, after technology. Sorry. We are not valued because of Google. We have to really redevise the way we are reaching out to students. And with your permission, I write one word on the chat in front of all of you, and the word you read for yourself, which is the word today. Because it's all about connecting. It's all about reaching out. I can't reach out by shouting. I can't reach out by just being sarcastic. I can't reach out by authoritative that your attendance is an internal marks are in my hand. Sorry, absolutely the time is gone now. Because today's job seekers are not getting the marks-based job. It is skill-based job. And all thanks to Tesla owner, Elon Musk, as we move ahead, even degrees will be fading away for jobs. So the only will be the word is ability. Abilities and skills are the one which are determining everything. And I've just written for you. Abilities and skills, where are the marks here? Please tell, where are marks? A 70%, 60% with great reach out, communication skills, knowledge here for a twisted question can take a job in place of a 90% holder. And I'm happy to see some of you reflecting by, say, I see Yasmin's or nice name, Yadu Prabha, the way you're writing, the way you are, you know, connecting, great. And if you're not connecting also, please write your disagreement. I will learn and I will try to address. Everything is not in yes, sir, yes, ma'am. And as we say, the boardrooms have new ideas by no sir and no ma'am, and bring out your point. That's known as complete learning. And this clapping is for learning. Learning cannot be only yes, sir, yes, ma'am. That's the reason no new ideas will be coming with limitations. Okay, I hope I'm making point to you. So this is very important. I invite you to join me in a collaborative tool, and that is Jamboard, free available in Google. Now, before I know, may I please know on chat if you have used. If you have used, put yes, why. If you have not used, no problem. So that those people who have used can help me to have other people also learn together. Okay, so if you have not learned, no problem. If you have learned, yes, put only why. Like I know, so I will put one why. Yeah, let's save your energy. So what I'll do, I will show you, I will just take 2 minutes to demonstrate. If you are on the laptop, great. If you're on the laptop, otherwise you have to download on smartphone. Don't do that. You can just see it. It is so easy. You can just remember and reach out to me. We can again have a very WhatsApp call, Zoom call, Google Meet, and I can demonstrate in 5 minutes tomorrow also, the way you want. Okay, in a fixed time we can share and we can just join for 5 minutes. So if at all, yeah, yes, great. So if at all we are talking and I want to draw your attention on Jamboard. Well, now before I come, why Jamboard? Jamboard is required because it gives us a great way to collaborate. Now, can you see this word on the screen? Collaborate. So I draw your attention on the word collaborate. So let's not talk about the word which is competition. So I want now to, if at all you are on the your laptops, I will paste this in the chat so that you can come and join me on the jam. So there's a link I have shared on the chat, and I'm sure you have got. So with this, I will, what I'll do, I'll stop presenting and I'll just share the another screen so that I'll start you from beginning. Because as I see, many of us don't know, absolutely fine. Never feel sad that you don't know. And always, it's good to know the opportunity. I was attending the same session of this wonderful college, session 40. I could not make it on Monday. I was speaking in Ahmedabad to another group of teachers. So I saw later on the YouTube, all thanks to Dr. Jojo John, he has shared me where he puts, and I could learn some of the way to, and in fact, I am sharing the screen because of the last session of Insight in Depth, session 40. So I was using the tab today. Otherwise, I used to always share screen completely, which I'm going to do now because I'll be shifting the screens now. Okay, so please see, I'm again sharing and I need to show you my inbox. So this is my inbox. I'm sure in a minute from now, you will be able to see the screen because, you know, it takes some lag. This is my inbox. So all of you, can you see the 9 dots on the right-hand side top corner? I hope I am visible to you. I mean, like my screen is visible to you. Please say yes or no.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Thank you. And whenever you have any discomfort, absolutely say no. No is beautiful. Always, like this is yes. When it is yes, say yes only. Not no, but otherwise I'm saying. Great. So this 9 dots you all can see. Click on your 9 dots. If you are on the laptop or desktop, if you are on the smartphone, sorry. That's why we are told that whenever you're in learning session, attend from laptop. I think that is the reason. No problem. Nevertheless, just observe it. No problem. And try to click the link which I've given. Now, when you open, all the Google tabs open, all the Google icons open. Now, can you see somewhere you can scroll? There are so many. Jamboard will be in the beginning only. Click on the Jamboard. J, Jamboard. You know, beautiful, iconic J. Now, I have made, now what you do, you will see, this is my Jamboard because I use every time whenever I have session with teachers or students. Like this was in Thanjavur, this was in Chennai, Salem, this was in Ahmedabad. So this all is there. Let's leave it. This looks a little clumsy. Please don't mistake me. On the right hand side bottom, there is a plus sign. You can click that. It will be a new jam. Now I have created one jam for your institution, MTTC. So I'm just, I'll just demonstrate. You can, if you click the plus sign, a new jam will open. Now I'm just showing you, it is opening up now, new. I hope you're able to see my screen. A new jam is opening. Yeah. So this, now because I'm using from Google Meet to this, it'll take a few seconds, eh? please bear. So like this, it opens up. Now, when I open, you can see on the left-hand side, so many cases are there. Pen is made, eraser, pointer to select. Number four is sticky note, which me and you love it in our office also. Image, circle, text, and pointer, laser. I can use any to show those all of you who have come in the link. Are you in the link? I'm just switching over the jam now. Oh, very good. So now see, so many of you have already come on the link. Now my request, please use the fourth one, sticky note. Please note the question. Let's see. You have to share your challenge in your present class teaching style. It could be online or offline. Generally, it will be in online, anything what you want. You can put your challenge. Okay, hi is good, nice. See, this is a fun. When we are coming, you know, we are enjoying, so we put hi, great. So I wish you take a sticky note and write, my challenge is, you know what? Making each and every student participate is my challenge. I say, I'm just texting. This is my challenge. I save it and I publish. Can you see my chat coming? Sorry, my this coming. Yeah, great. One word, somebody wrote great. Somebody wrote hi. Can you see? I can drag it and I can put it. Making each and every student participate is my challenge. So those of you, many of you are online, can you please click the fourth one and paste your challenge? I'm very happy. You're motivating me by great, wonderful, hi. See, one more challenge came. Wonderful. Please, all of you who are on the chat or on this active, students having poor net connection. Very true. This is also absolutely a challenge. Please write, participate. Do you know, this is what, why Jamboard, it is like traffic jam, all things together, not moving. So can you see, and you can change your color, like wonderful is in green. Now what I'll do, I will come to my, put the three dots, click, and I can edit. I can edit and I can make blue, and I save it. Can you see, my became blue. So what I do, first row, first 10 roll number, I give the page number one. And here in the top center, you can keep increasing the pages. Now see, I have come on page two. So 6 pages I make for one class, 10 students per or 10 teachers per. If 40 students are there, I'll tell them 8 of you in one page. And they all have to start with sticky note. You can also paste a photo. Now I'll just show you image. Now I will come to image and can you see it will asking me upload URL by camera, Google image, drive. So let me upload. I'll browse. I have kept one few I keep on my desktop. So I'll just demonstrate, please see. Okay, it will browse, it will take some time. I'm just demonstrating. So meanwhile, you keep trying to put your, and it's my desktop and some image I will have. Suppose this, I open and put it here. So one student-centric learning image is there, it will come here. See already when somebody has put a beautiful tree. Now can you see how beautiful it looks? So this way you can bring. So right now you all are editors. So what I do, I give them 1 hour. Thereafter I become editor, they are only writers or they are only viewers. So control should be in teacher's hand. Sometimes you will have naughty students, accept it because every time, but yes, have a control that they don't do anything wrong. So initially have trust first. Never use technology without trust, my request. Maybe you have never read any research paper on that, but technology and trust should go together. Many teachers bring out new technology without trust. And children will write dirty things also. So, you know, sometimes they will be naughty. So why? Because they have not been much spoken. They have not been much appreciated. So they draw attention in a negative way. So if you scold, there will be 2 more coming in next time. So it will be a tougher job for you. So my formula is what? First, have trust. Never start technology. You can show to demonstrate, but do not make them. Today, you all are teachers, so I have made you editors. But if it's my students' class, I will show them first. And I'll tell them, practice, do homework by YouTube and come back. And write your name. So first I tell them, write your name. You see how beautiful images are coming. Can you see now? So this is the power of a collaborative tool all together. Failing to see students, this also actually, again, with trust, more of them will come on the camera also. But believe me, in students, in teaching and learning, nothing is 100% except results. It is very difficult to get 100%. 100% attention, 100%, those all things will be a little difficult. And Dr. Jojo has raised his hand. Yes, Dr. Jojo, please go ahead.
Ma'am, I would like to know how we can add images. Can you demonstrate, ma'am, please?
I will do. Once again, I will do. This is your college one. So our teachers are already enjoying. Kindly do. Meanwhile, I demonstrate once again. I had opened a new JAM. JAM is a board. So, sir, you please see in the left-hand side panel, I have pen. If you click, it will come eraser, pointer to select. Number 4 sticky note, number 5 is image. So you click on the image.
Okay. Thank you.
And now it will give you all the options.
Thanks. Fine?
Okay, great. And I can use a text box. It is great. Like I have, this is a text box. So I tell my students first, only text will come, no image. They understand. But as I told, never do to a new class where you do not know the student's name. They may take advantage. So actually all children are very good at heart. The problem is that maybe in home they have not been given importance, or in the school or in the college. So they become attention seekers and they do some naughty things. That's why first deliberate, by 10th, 11th class, bring it out. And before that, you can give some assignments which are on audio, video for them to create on your subject. So collaborative tools after trust. Why I'm using now, I have a full trust with our Dr. Jojo's team. Benedict sir is there, I have full trust. And see how good work is happening. Coming back to it's real fun. And dedication is a challenge. Great, this is all other comments. So you see some images have come. And like this, I can put different pages, as number of pages you can go. But do not go high pages if you cannot have control over the class. I use 6 pages, as I told. It works very good for me. Okay. Yeah, if you have downloaded JAM, very nice. Great. Wonderful. Yes, you are right. I have to name the teacher who wrote this beautiful comment. Absolutely, when we are learners, we are KG students. That is, if we have this attitude, Yasmin wrote. Okay, great, Yasmin. If we have this attitude, we are going to learn faster. Never judge yourself. Oh, I'm a teacher, I don't know. Sorry. I have learned from assistant professors. They have taught me beautifully. And my research scholars or my students final year engineering, they are really very smart. And I always tell them, see, I am smart in some other things. It doesn't mean I'm zero, but you are very smart. You know, video editing, I am so poor in video editing, unlike Dr. John. I am so poor. I will take 1 hour. Sometimes I have to take only help of my daughter first year, 11th standard student, first year pre-university student. So we all are different. Now see, some of you are trying on pen, but my one request, don't start with pen. Pen is a little difficult. You know, we like this pen, pencil kinds. This is a little difficult. Start with text, image, or post-it. Post-it is easiest and so colorful it is, post-it. Okay, so I'm writing to you, well done. Those of you who participated or tried, this is my remark to all of you. And I write here, well done. This is for you. Trying is half winning. And this well done is for all of you who are trying, who have tried, and also who are going to try. Collaborate more with your children. They love technology. So this is all right now I wanted to say. And I will come. Oh, great. See, thank you also came. I will take some screenshots so that I can send to Dr. Jojo a little later and for his records. Yeah, it's interesting. Thank you. Wonderful. You all participated. So write up the link, sir.
Ma'am, shall I ask one more doubt?
Please go ahead, sir.
Sorry. This is because of my lack of awareness about this. In a Google Meet classroom like this, we can open a Jamboard for the group. I take classes for my students, for B.Ed. students.
Yeah, you can take, absolutely. I right now also doing same, sir. I'm in Google Meet and I'm opening directly the tab. Right now also doing same.
And Jamboard will be visible in the Google Meet platform.
Whatever you will present, that will be visible. So you're watching your video when you play the video.
I got it now. Yeah. Thank you.
Exactly. Thanks. So your static slides, your Jamboard. Now we are going to use one more Padlet, another interesting one. You will love it. This is free. Please note, this is in Google, in free. And there are many more. I've just shown Jamboard because it's the one which we use. We can easily use it for our comfort. For that reason, I have shown this. I hope you understood. And I saw Mrinalini's hand is raised. Go ahead, Dr. Mrinalini.
Yeah, I just had a query. As I mentioned, I'd learned it from you during an earlier meet and have been using it to a limited extent only so far. Just one point you mentioned, I was shifting from smartphone to desktop, in fact. So I just missed that point. You said that for a start, don't use the pen, is it? Use the sticky notes.
Yeah. Why? Because pen is very, you know, it moves out very, not very perfectly.
Yeah.
So sticky note, text, image are pretty fine. So what I told, I tell them whenever I take classes with students, I tell the students what you do. I already tell them Monday before in the WhatsApp group. Because on instantly they may not have photo also ready. So I tell whatever your results came, a snapshot you have to put on the Jamboard. Only result snapshot. And they do it beautifully.
Okay.
So it works very well with Research Scholar. It is an amazing tool. You will enjoy a lot.
And this is very suitable for teaching of languages, ma'am.
Absolutely.
Perfect for communicative English.
Yes. In fact, for that, here also we have the CC. Like, I'll just demonstrate right away. I will put on the caption and whatever I'm speaking, it will come out directly. So right now, I'm seeing what I'm speaking is coming on my screen. That's way, another good way we can tell our children that the way you are speaking, you can read also. Google has a great many tools like Microsoft Teams. It's all, we have to really use it. Wonderful. Any other question? I think I saw one more hand raised. Please go ahead.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. I wanted. Yes, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, very much.
Ma'am, I wanted to know, because I tried this Jamboard just now on my laptop, though I'm connected through my Google Meet on phone. Okay. So I did select what to post it to you, but it wasn't how to send, like I was not able to send it to your, I didn't understand how to.
What you wanted to, photo or what? What you wanted to
know? No, it was like, just like the comment you had initially, some writing.
Okay, I'll just show it to you once again. I'll again share the screen. Okay, I'll do right away. So I'll just share and you will be able to see what I'm shared. You will be able to put, you be ready. What you want to put, and sticky note or what? Please tell.
Yes, ma'am, it was a sticky note. Just wanted to understand how to do it. Like, because I'm not connected through the laptop. No, just wanted to know. Now I will not be able to.
No problem. Can you see the fifth one?
Yes, ma'am.
The fourth one is sticky note. Click that. That's all.
Yes, ma'am. I did that.
Then you have to. Okay. Then let me just say, for example, you tried. I'll just write. You tried. So you have to save it.
Yes, ma'am. I wrote. Okay.
And then it will come automatically. See, it came. For example, I'll save. It came. Did it come to you? In your.
No, ma'am. But it's okay, ma'am. I'll ask one of my friends.
No. Relax. Just try. It should come. Actually, it should come. Just try. I'm glad Mrinal writes digital pen tab is very good. Wow. See, so our expertise, you use it. Absolutely. If you are comfortable, go ahead. Many of you have laptop with, you can scribble. Use it. Absolutely. Go ahead. Image, text, sticky note, all together. And you are the leader of the class. You cannot tell them anything. Right now, you all are teachers. I'm not controlling the traffic. So I'll just show it to you what is coming. Just see now. We are in page number 3. Page number 2 is this. Page number 1, you see. One car is also there. So sometimes you say, "Are, why, what car is doing here?" But the teacher was experimenting. Perfectly fine. Double thumbs up. So, okay. I think, could you get now? I'm again asking.
Ma'am, sorry. Actually, I think it is not. My laptop is not saving it. It's okay.
Okay. Just try it. Huh? It'll come. Otherwise, my phone number and mail is there. You can always get back.
Thank you so much.
Team, anytime, please. One teacher enabled is 60 students helped is my formula. I repeat, I'm talking to the teachers from a training school. One teacher enabled. I'm speaking Mr. Modi's language, the nation's leader. One teacher enabled when he opened up NEP 2020. How beautifully he told this. And I have been, when I became a teaching learning center head, I had this formula. I was thinking, wow, it is resonating at national level. One teacher enable is not one teacher alone. One parent enable is one family only. But in teaching, one teacher is 60, 30, 20, 100 students. See our power. Whenever a teacher is sad, I say, do you know the meaning of if you are sad? So I raise voice or I work happily. It's not that I will be sad and I'll be working, because that will impact my team of students and younger teachers. That's something. And that's why I have, you know, tried with new career also. That's with that confidence I'm saying, you can understand. A professor in head, doing great job and nice earnings, still coming and changing and becoming entrepreneur now from 1 year. It's not easy, I tell you, it's not easy. Because money doesn't come easily when we become entrepreneur. And if we have habit of salary, it's much, much difficult. But it is really rewarding. It's really rewarding because I'm contributing. I'm contributing for that reason. Okay, great. Any other point? I just saw a chat coming. Oh, brilliant. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, teachers are very important. A dull teacher is a loss to the institution. Mind you, please. With your permission, the link is still active, but I'm closing to save the bandwidth. And now we are on the slide back. Okay. Yes. So please see. I'm just coming back to slide. Yes, thank you. And you write your views. I will a little later go on to all the views. Every chat, what you're texting is important. So what you saw was the Jamboard. Tell your students, what did you understand in the last module? Tell them in one line. Never tell them, you know, give them very specific question. So tell them in one line. Line can be a statement or a sentence. You know the meaning of the two. Or one word also, it's okay. For a child who is not good in English, give him one word. Give her one word. So then you see, wow, you know, your meaning of the module has come out now. So that way you can do. It's a great tool. Okay, coming back. And I'm here. So the teachers need to take care of themselves is the line. And the important part is remain physically fit, you all know. But very important is be cognitively smart. Be updated. Because the day students know that you know less than them, that's a problem day. Don't do that. You can know at par, but try to be updated. The third is what we are having a session. Improve your skills to reach out. Rather than improve, don't improve complaining nature. Improve the way to reach out to students. And you cannot do first three if you are not peaceful here. I'm sure you are looking at me at the camera. How much tensed you are, how much you try plastic smile, any small trigger can change your mood and the children will catch it. Band up. So please show your best. How will you show best? See, it's not makeup that you can carry. How long will you carry makeup? 60 classes you cannot carry. Your internal mind will be reflected in your mood someday. And I have done this mistake earlier and when I was heading. So it's very important to be mental well-being, having here. And the last is well-known, the summary of all. When you feel good, when you do good, who says you can be tired? Please tell me. And that's why I was showing you with a bulb. Teachers are bulbs too, they glow. They must glow in the college. Wherever we are, never say, because I'm not getting high salary, I will not work good. Sorry. At least in this job, it doesn't go. That's your problem with the owner of the institution, with the government, with the regulator, not with students. They are not paying you salary. That's the formula. So please note that you are the facilitators and you need to think and make them inspire. You think certainly, but we need to make students think, not only remember, think and aspire. That's our role. So what are the timeless constants? Number one is your passion. I have passion to reach out, I'm reaching out. Passion to reach, passion to teach. Patience, I was just telling you, technology do not start, you know, I will impress my children by technology and you don't know them. Sorry, know them first. Trust, third is technology. So have patience, have preparedness and certainly positivity. Empathy, why? Because generally people who are positive will have empathy also, but not always, but have that. Understand them. As one of you beautifully wrote, connectivity issue with the student is a challenge at her hand or his hand. And so, you know, we have to be empathetic with those children. Maybe WhatsApp, which uses much less bandwidth, will help them. So please be open to know them rather than scolding them. Hey, how come you not submitted my Google form? No, please. Give them. And slowly but surely, it will take a semester or two. If you want result the same semester, I will say five-letter word, S-O-R-R-Y. It will not come. Then you will say, "Ayo, sumne, this is like that, it happened." It's not that like that. So have that perseverance and patience. And because all what you do, we have to do this much. What is this much? The blue, the, you know, the clustered, the black font color, the black font letters, the words, are what you do with your subject. You can pick any. But the red font are also equally important, which are not from your core subject. but we have to contribute them in making them believe teamwork. Right now, we were in teamwork in the Jamboard. And you know how much I was enjoying, only I know, as if I already had evening tea. Being ethical. See, even if they cheat and score, okay, because nobody is helping them, nobody is invigilating, they may feel, but tell them that knowledge is not theirs. Yes, marks are there. Slowly they will understand, well, you know, when they're not happy in getting the right job, spread the right message. You and your God are seeing each other. No teacher, okay, but don't cheat this level. Okay, fine, once or twice you saw, but at least have knowledge. Otherwise, you are a disaster tomorrow in the industry. Have soft skills, positive attitude, and develop emotional intelligence. All what I'm just collating together now. I hope you are understanding. So non-domain are absolute role of teacher. Sometimes we think the syllabus, I will finish all this. Okay, in syllabus, I'll finish all this. What about the red font ones? Who will do? We only have to do. So this is one thing for new normal. If you want, take a screenshot of this slide. If you want, the way you want. I wish you all have this slide with you. Don't copy, it will take long. But I really wish you have to have this particular slide. I have taken a lot of time to make it, a lot of thought process went. Connect with students. Communication is your key. If you don't know good communication, please, like as one of you wrote, I am learning like a kindergarten child. Yes, no problem. You are strong in research. Doesn't mean you will not be average in communication. Use tools and techniques as right now we were texting, unmuting and speaking and Jamboard with beyond PowerPoint. Four ways we were doing and more ways to come. And bring some life, real life episodes. Now I just, right now, because we all are teachers, I will not do that. But with students, it works very well. What works very well? Bringing stories, real stories, integrating them in the teaching. For example, I often tell school, of late I've started training school teachers also from Kendriya Vidyalaya, particularly. I was telling them the other day, okay, fine. You know, we all from Southern India, we all know our dosa and idli batter. Now, when we make the batter, starting from the soaking of the dal and rice till on the tawa, which comes as a nice dosa, how much amount of physics, chemistry and biology is involved, including our microbiology? And that is a beautiful case where natural fermentation happens. We don't add any culture. Still, we get beautiful leavening of the batter. How much is there? Conduction, the heat transfer, conduction, convection, radiation is happening till microbiology. So much is involved. So when we bring live episodes, teaching is far better. And without this in new normal, it's difficult. So bring stories. And why this is important? Because adapting to COVID induced, this is really, let's adapt more to COVID way. When you start, only 10 may come on the camera, 50 may not come. But maybe the way you teach end of the semester, 40 will come on the camera, only 20 will not come. Once again, don't expect 100. Rare. You are not getting JE qualified students from general category that all will be of similar intellect and thought. If you are getting that, well and good. Even in IITs, we don't get such students. Okay? That intellect is same. So please understand. Teachers have to stimulate, excite, and share these all case studies. So can you imagine, can I stimulate if I'm not stimulated? Can I motivate you if I'm not motivated? That's the beauty. So like all of us, see, all of us were not together, right? Now, all of us are not texting. Same way our students, all will not answer. Their learning style is also different. And with country, understand, and I'm very happy, in the state of Karnataka, yesterday I read our vice chancellor from the VTU was mentioning that it is hybrid way which they will be also taking in times to come. So who says pre-COVID time will come back? 100% offline teaching will not come. So the better we are comfortable, the better it is. And the last, which I will try to use if time permits, gamification. What is gamification here? How we can develop the interests. We can bring them in a fun way of learning. So if at all, I just try to summarize till now what I have told. The teacher has onus a lot. What? Cognitive upskilling, your knowledge, your command in reaching and teaching students, your evaluation of your own. See, one thing is we take feedback from students. Very good. But even I should do feedback. Right now I'm doing one session. I also have to evaluate how did Pratima do in the inside in-depth session. I need to do. And by today only, I cannot postpone this tomorrow. So every class we reflect, it's a great way to improve. Rather than HOD mentioning, this is the comment has come from students and all. I was telling you, if you're not comfortable, please text it on the chat so that I know where am I. And the last is be motivated. If you're in teaching, there is no option you have that you cannot be motivated. You have to be connected. And I just bring you one thing which I just taken a copyright on this. This is a protector model. If you see here, it is a protector. Okay, so I use protection. So the left-hand side, as for the academia, left-hand side are slow learners for a subject, given subject. Right-hand side are the bright students. So if I spread my 60 students in the protector, some are, all can be mapped in 0 to 180 degree. You know, 180 degree one protector makes, though there are 360 protector also, one full circle, but we are talking of 180 degree, half circle. Now, in the right-hand side, students are very bright. So rarely a teacher will be there. The green line, can you see? This is the most common area most of us make, including me. We can reach to the average of the class. This is our comfort zone, the reach of comfort, the zone of comfort, reach. This part, some of us are very, you know, dedicated teachers, smart teachers, very empathetic teachers. They will be having that red. Some teachers will be for the bright students. Some teachers can be very good for the little weaker ones. Now, one more thing. Before I label any child weak or bright, a bright child is bright in subject, but maybe very weak in some other skills of life. Please note it. Similarly, a weak child is weak in subject, but maybe very bright in some other. So never only direct label, hey, you are not at all good in studies. You are failing. These words and all, it teaches its damage much, much more than parents can do damage. It's a fact. Parents, students may take parents as wrong, but rarely they will take teachers as wrong. So please, our onus is very high. So that we cannot reach all. Isn't it good to have a method by which all teachers can collaborate? Because any given semester or year, six teachers teach. If those six try to collaborate with themselves, it's far better than one teacher doing everything for the class. That's why I say team up. That's why I was saying in the previous slide also, I was telling you, 1 minute. In this previous slide, I was telling you, team up, connect with others, connect. These both are very important. So some teachers can be very good for bright, some can be smarter for dull students. So when they all together make it, the pedagogy is far better when we rolled in the classroom. These are all my practical points which I've developed from last 21 years. That is not from any textbook, but it has worked very well in Indian higher education system and Indian school from 9, 10, 11, 12 also. You can please take a month and please come back to me if things are not working. So please see, this is out of the huge inputs of 21 years and 18 years in classroom teaching. Please note it. Now it is online, but it has been mainly classroom. So please see, because why we are unable to reach all is because their learning style also different. Some are very fast learners. Some will really see, some of you were so fast in Jamboard, you saw. Some of you were fast in texting, exactly our students. Some will hear more, oral students. Some will be doing more. They are very pathetic because of the online classes. They cannot do. They have to listen or write. Some of them will read and write better. Some of them will be visually, give them graph and all, they will understand very better. So all are different students. These are from this particular blog post website. I have just named it. So please, learning styles are different. And truly speaking, it's all about co-managing. So we actually are in a cycle, which now, this is the old cycle. I will show you the new cycle also. This is, I've accessed in April. I have still maintained that. So we are leading them, but doing part should be less by teachers, more by students. Can you see the blue shade? Students should do more than teachers. So it's important that teachers should really, you know, be leaders to them rather than doing for them. If everything you make notes and give to them, if you do their work, so believe me, teaching is not happening. Or learning is not happening, and something is flaw. So it is, the beautiful word is co-managing. Co-managing. Break this rod, cycle will stop. Okay. So this is a few more bulbs for you, presenting the bulbs for you. Make use of constructive communication and have patience. All the students will not be having in the same pace. Have more trust and collaborate more with yourself and accept the learning differences. Even teaching styles differ. So enjoy you need not copy teaching style. If you like something, copy it. Beautiful. But don't change your complete style. Remain what you are. You are identified by that. And as we wrap up, I thought of just telling you some ways and means to really do great work in the class. The first is know your students before teaching them. I have learned from the corporates, which they say KYC, know your customer. I have made it KYS. And when I experimented 3 years back, the students told, ma'am, even we want to know you all. So we added KYT, know your teachers. Students should also should know their teachers, not by name and designation, but exactly their personal attributes also. And know your students beyond their home address and all and marks and all, parents' name. Also what they like, what are they good at? What are they not so good at? So half of the job will be done. Then we will team up the students. We make them motivated and happy to learn. And certainly this is important for changing the class dynamics. So please, you also collaborate more and involve the students to collaborate. First, you collaborate, show by examples. If you are not talking to few teachers and ego issues are there, do you think students will not know? They will know far, much, much far, far faster, I can tell, than you anticipate. So this is something I have told to the team. Okay, you are not gelling well, but in front of students for the class, you are teaching, you are a co-teacher here, please talk. Don't talk about other things. Ego issues are there. That is not required actually, but still little later we deal. So, but try to solve. That's what is emotional intelligence. If we have high EI, ego issues will be less. That's a direct relationship. And devise your best method. Number six. I start with green color because if you're not starting with sustainable model, it will not work. So this is a, and can you see all the boxes are not same height, size, and the lines are not same. I have intentionally kept erratic. Nothing is perfect. Don't expect a perfect hexagon, perfect line to come because class is not perfect. So how can it be? Accept it. And that's the beauty. Today, you know, this abstract things give so beautiful things today. So please be open. I hope you will do that. And involve more of active way. Involve more of them for doing rather than only reading. You were doing in Jamboard. You were doing, though you are teachers. If it is a student's class, it's much different, my approaches. But right now I'm talking to teachers. I cannot just tell you to do. I'm sure you are understanding. So make them do, because they learn much more when they do. And these are examples. I need not go through. I'm sure you are knowing many of these examples. I'm sure you can read it if you want. You can copy, take a screenshot. There are some of the very good examples to create interest in students in online teaching also, to create students their learning interest in online also. Okay, I hope you're understanding. So the way it's raining outside here, huh? So some sound of water is coming, kindly accept it. Yeah, so the role plays, the blended way, MOOCs, all are the ways to involve them. And you know, my experience when I was doing MOOCs under NPTEL, with them, Dr. Manali knows, we were taking exam also together the other day last year. So when we do together, the faith of student is very high. Oh, my ma'am also is doing the course. Even her students I had seen in the exam hall. You know, we become student-like students only. So that is, again, the way. Use lots of good tools for crossword, like Hot Potato, quizzes, Menti, lot of tools are there. One day we can have a session only on tools if you want. So bring out and send them to conferences. Today it is so easy because of online conferences. Not only send them, tell them that they have to come and back in the class and deliberate. I have used to do in pre-pandemic. The students used to go so seriously for conferences, not only attending and enjoying good food and coming. No, they have to come and share what they learned. All are active ways of learning. And as I wrap up, especially with a new normal, you can bring the simulation, bring creative way of writing. Journaling is another good way. Today, children are very poor in writing. And all thanks to WhatsApp, their language also is WhatsApp. Because is, you know, B-E-C-O-Z, yes ma'am is S ma'am. I mean, like, this is where we are, and that has come in the notebooks also, in their answer books also. So bring out the brainstorming, visualizing tool, all you can try. It's a great way. So with this, I invite you quickly to enjoy one more tool which I have. If you have liked, and I bring it on your what is this chat, and here it goes on the chat. Yeah, DIY, very nice. Just do it yourself. So today institutions are opening DIY labs where students will go alone and they will be performing. We need not worry for that. They have to come forward and perform, and they devise the formula, they devise the whole experiment, and they run it. It can be for mathematics, it can be for sciences, it can be for social sciences. DIY, do it yourself labs. Progressive colleges and universities have opened up the IIT model of DIY labs, and I wish colleges to invest some money on DIY. It's a great way. Sometimes a DIY corner you can give if you have not access to huge space is what I'm trying to say. So I am inviting all of you to join me on the Padlet. Yeah. So this the link is on the chat. Click and join Padlet. And Padlet, if you are able to see a blue screen after joining, yeah, some of you have already joined, please come. And here, no download required, unlike Jamboard. Only link right now you play. And if you like it, tell Dr. Jojo, we can always meet sometime again. So right now you experience. And this demonstration is for experiential learning. No use without experience. And no, please see, great feedback started coming. I appreciate, but kindly come. Now, after learning all this with me, how would you align your teaching as per the new normal? So what do you have to do? Very smart, two of you already have started without my demonstration. Great, three. So please see the pink plus sign in the bottom right-hand side of your screen. Click it and you will get a page open. Write your name in the subject. Write your name, if possible, your designation also. Or not designation, institute name. And write something here. After writing, you can again image. This is much, much more creative. You can show location. You can show video, audio file, images, what not. I have students who have shown me complete practical record on the Padlet. Can you imagine? Practical record. And I teach students under NPTEL, under IIT Madras. So we get students from all over the country. And this student was amazing. And his whole students, his other class friends saw his file. PowerPoint converted, what is lab record. Complete PowerPoint also you can show. Lab record and video you can show. So kindly come on your Padlet and write. So please. Yeah, this is amazing. I also agree. This is amazing. The tools are amazing. You will stop complaining that, you know, this is the problem. They don't listen. They don't come on the camera. Don't worry. They will automatically start coming on the camera with the time. Don't worry. Have faith. Trust them that, you know, I know you are not on the Facebook. Even if they are on the Facebook, tell, I know you are not. You will come. After 3 to 4 classes, that child will start coming back to your class. But if you scold, snub, complain to HOD, complain to principal, we are giving them extra work. Leaders are already huge work. Let's really make it practically viable, not complaining. Okay, so I hope you are coming. And all of you type your name like Smriti S. Pillai. Very good. Please write. Please write. You see, the name is there. Yeah. And also write in the, there's very much given space what you want to write and then publish it. Please take this time I have kept only for that. This is for you. Enjoy experiential learning for Padlet, all of you. And I see many of us are there, more than 90. Please, all of you come. All of you come. There is no download required here. Sometimes forget the designations. When we learn, no designation. Is my teacher, my spiritual teacher tells. So I'll just take my reading glasses. Yeah, Sheila V, I think you love this tree. I'm seeing second time research scholar, Sheila. Loves trees and greenery. I can make out her personality through her image. Very good, Sheila. You have also learned how yourself to put the image also. Great. Now, for example, I have a YouTube session. For example, I was telling the other day, Dr. Joan. Okay. Now, what I'll do, I'll pick the link from the URL. I will just take the URL from the Google and try to come on the... Yeah, 1 minute. I'll take my YouTube. I'll just show you. Suppose you want to show something to your children, what you can do, why they will listen to you. Now, where is my session? One minute. Just give me a moment. Wow, prayer. Very nice. See how good things are coming. Yes, yes or no? Can you see? Positivity is coming. So what I'll do, there's a link given. So I will paste my URL and I will put enter. Now see, the image has come and I'll publish it, for example. So you can see my one NPTEL video is here. It is a property of NPTEL IIT Madras, but obviously we have access. It's on public domain. Anybody can watch. So I'm putting here. And this is the way. So, you know, you can show it. Bring your children to do. Ah, nice. Okay, Yadu Prabha, nice. I think you have tried very good. Live photo, she has clicked and put one screenshot. This is the way. So can you see how much creativity I'm seeing in the screen right now? And let me take a screenshot of this. Dr. John and Dr. Benedict. Great. Please write. Now, the way you want, write about your subject, write a positive quote, whatever you want, make it positive. Make this Padlet positive. It's a pad, writing pad. You understand? That's why it is Padlet. I hope you understood. Padlet. You know, leaflet. Same way, Padlet. How beautiful name is given. And few Padlets are free for all our, any email ID is required to have a Padlet. So please do that and enjoy. Yeah. And now the session is wrapping up. I also honor time like you all, and I'm using teacher's time. So until you signal, I will not draw more than six. So any questions, any thoughts, you can always share. You can always share. And I wish, yeah, Padlet is amazing. See, very nice, very nice. So yeah, one nice is that teachers also to be aware of 21st century skills and prepare lessons accordingly. Wow, I'm happy. Summary is in front of you, by you, for you. My job is done. Everything I should not summarize. Thank you, teacher. I do not know the name. Is it Smriti S. Pillai? I don't know who has written a beautiful text. And I'm sure you're also reading. Thank you, Dr. John. Yes, I also would like to come back again, especially to the only B.Ed. or M.Ed. scholars. They are so important because they are the teachers of tomorrow. And each teacher is nation builder. So can you imagine? I really invite B.Ed. and M.Ed. students, please use your potential to take a country higher. When you dream higher, you will action will be higher. When you dream small, like I'll get a job and salary, your action will be also small. Your thought will decide your actions. So think big to do big. Automatically, you're going to get salary. Nobody will doubt it. But only don't dream salary is my request to the new teachers. Yes. Anything else you want to ask, share? So you use two tools. And certainly texting is there. So use, you know, bring variety. The children will not be tired of PowerPoint only. And come with a smile more than the dress. It can be a very simple cotton dress, but smile does the great job. No beauty parlor is required to be a teacher. What is required is smile, internal smile, to connect with students and all, is my request. So I was still sharing the screen so that you enjoy what I'm enjoying looking at your work. Biology also came. How important, now, respiratory system of COVID time. How timely image. Great. Yeah, plenty of takeaways today. Nice.
Yeah. Ma'am, I would like to ask you again the same doubt.
Please.
I want to clarify.
Absolutely.
For example, I am taking a class and I am opening another window and opening Padlet. Am I correct, ma'am?
Yes, yes. Absolutely.
And I want to share the tab. Am I correct?
Yeah. First, you will share the link. How I put the link in the chat in your Google class. Okay, I'll show it to you. I will again share the screen. This is an important question for all. I will again share the screen. Okay. Yeah, you can write your feedback or any point that I want to improve before you leave. You can write your feedback on the chat and the points which you want Pratima to be better in the next session. You can please do that. So I'm demonstrating John sir's question. Okay, now please see, sir, I am here. So if you see in Padlet, there is a share switch. So very small word in the top it is written. So I click that and it gives me all the things, what privacy I have given here. So it comes one copy link to clipboard. Now I click that. So what I'll come back to my Google class and I will just paste it in the chat. So I will paste it. Now you see, I've copied from the Padlet the link and I've pasted here. So once I paste the link, my children will click the link. That's all. And you are sharing the screen, sir. Either you share a tab or a screen.
And ma'am, when they type something or when they show the picture, that will be shown in our presentation.
Yes, exactly. So now, sir, you try right now. This is the one which is being shown. Now you take another plus sign, pink plus, and write something. It will come. Please try right now. Anything, maybe whatever word, your next session, 42nd session, anything, any word, any image, any video. It can even show Google location. What more? This is wonderful tool. This is just one class. Normally, I take 1 hour session for Padlet. So I'm happy. Many of you have enjoyed within 5 minutes. So my clapping to all of you who have learned. And great, you must ask questions. I really appreciate, John sir, the way you ask questions. Wonderful. It's important. So did you write something, sir?
Yeah, I wrote great wisdom shared.
Now see, it came. So Padlet means only I have put settings that any all the people who have the link can be writer. So we all are writers. I have not made any of you editor. Now what happens is that in the class, one child can delete others. Don't give them the power. There are three roles: viewer, writer, editor. So I am the editor here. So I can delete anybody's. For example, I will delete mine. I'll just show you. Sample PK. I will come to three dots. I will delete. It will go. It will ask me. It is permanent deleting. I will say yes. Delete Pratima's. So I have deleted mine. So as with some naughty child, I can delete. So no, I will not give the power of misbehaving to anybody. I am responsible now. I am the leader because I am the class leader as a teacher. So my children will write as writers, but they will not be allowed to disturb anybody else. See now, Anna, you please try, sir. You cannot delete any. You please try. See, I'm glad some of you are still trying right now. Wonderful. Wonderful. So this is the way sometimes we can love the technology in a positive way. But I will never, third time I'm saying, build your trust, build your cognitive database, launch technology. Never start with technology. That is a wrong edge in your head, in your hands. This is my request. Sir, could I answer your question?
Ma'am, one more.
Please, doubt, please.
So can you just repeat the procedure of using Jamboard also like this? So okay. First we have to go to Jamboard and develop a link.
Yeah, first sir, the three, can you see my three dots in the Gmail?
I know where Jamboard is. I know
so
where
then it fine. Is. Yeah. Okay. So I have to again, I have closed the window. I'm again loading. Please have, just give me a few seconds. Okay. So what you want to know in Jamboard? Now I will open your college Jamboard.
I just want to know how I can use Jamboard in my class.
Okay. So what now, sir, you will create a file, and as you create a file, you will, it will come to share. Can you see the word share?
Yeah.
So click that. It will ask you what you want to share. It will tell you. So it is loading. It is taking some time. So now you see, sir, in this sharing, I can write your email. I can share directly to you, but I will not do because students, why should I send mail? The second option is get link. I will, it is writing copy link. So I have copied the link. And I will go to my Google class and put in the chat.
Okay.
That's it. So now it has gone in the this Jamboard link. Now, as I give the link, the students will, anybody can click and they can start writing. So now, for example, any of you who are, there are many of you are still on the Jamboard, I can see. All of you are here. The icons, can you see, sir, here? Round images are there in the circles. They are the number of logins which I have. Right now also six of us are logged in with me right now. So again, they can just open anything, say suppose text. I open, I put it my text here. I say good job, participants, good job. I write and I come out. So it has good job has come here. Could you understand, sir, now?
Okay.
Sir, just no worry, 2 to 3 times practice.
Perfect.
Easily you will get it, 100% you will get it. I'm so confident, not only you, all teachers. Yeah, no, Tanveer, no, we did not install Jamboard. If you are using laptop, Jamboard is by default in your Google. Again, I was showing, again, in those 3 9 dots. Good question. Okay.
Padlet is also a part of it, or do you have to install
Padlet? Which one? Padlet is not part of Google. It's separate. You have to, not installation, you have to only log in. I have registered in Padlet. Now, I use subscribed version. Sometime I was using free only. Okay. So to begin with, don't pay. It is not at all much, but you can use free. 3 to 4 we get free with email ID. Okay. One email ID is required, Ashtay.
Okay.
And let me know. I can help it other way also if you have something to ask. So any other point you can please say. That's why, yes, one of you wrote about Fly High. I have named my unit Fly High only because if you see the logo, teachers first should fly high, then only students can fly high. A dull teacher will finish syllabus. A dull teacher is really a burden to the institution because the students cannot fly high in his or her class. So all the teachers, feel happy you are contributing to the nation beyond income tax. When I pay tax, I feel so happy. So same way, not only tax, many of us are paying tax, right? But we are also contributing with the men workforce we are giving to the nation. Sir, Benedict, sir, please.
Dr. Pratima, the Padlet experience could be titled as Digital Organic Writing.
Oh, wow. Nice. So, I will note the word, sir. Digital organic writing.
This organic writing is one of the experiments done by one of the famous lady professor in New Zealand.
Especially thank you, sir.
There won't be any textbook or any curriculum for the class, but the student will be allowed to do anything to be written on every day on a sheet of paper, and okay. At the end of the semester, all the papers will be clipped together to be given as the textbook.
Very nice. I think for school children, it will grow great to begin with.
Mainly, it was a primary education.
Yes. Experiment. Wonderful. Wonderful. Thanks, sir.
Organic writing and organic reading.
Yeah.
This Padlet seems to be a substitute for that experience, digital organic writing.
Yes, yes. I have noted your words. I'll be using and quoting you in my next session. Wonderful. Thank you.
Okay.
Great. Really nice. Yeah. Any other any question from teachers? Any question from students?
Ma'am, there's a question. Can Padlet be used on Zoom? Flossy is Zoom.
Yes, yes, yes. All the platforms, Microsoft Teams, Meet, Zoom, WebEx, I use in all. I in fact use 4 to 5 links. All, absolutely. Everywhere we have to share screen, so we share the Padlet screen.
That's the corresponding thing for Jamboard and Teams?
Pardon? No, see, Team is a collaborating platform to join Team or Meet. These are the tools for collaboration.
So Jamboard itself can be used on Teams also, isn't it?
Yes, yes. You can again share. Okay. You can share in Teams. You have whiteboard separate. This another whiteboard extension you can assume in Teams.
Okay.
You can. Yeah. And right now, so we are using one more, no? Like the way we are texting. So we are using the tool which is embedded in the Google Meet. All platforms give us. This is over and above because we want to make it visually appealing. We want our children to really enjoy their own looks. See, when you put your photograph, as a teacher, we are happy. Can you imagine the happiness in students? So the aim is students. Remember that slide I was talking about. This is for all of you. Traditional teaching and contemporary teaching. Think what students are learning, not what I am finishing the syllabus. My. No, it's not my. It's about them. The whole meaning will change. I see. I am not from B.Ed. College. I have been only into biotechnology, food technology, teaching. But these are small. I have picked up from my experiences, and I have stitched a fabric. And when I see the fabric, I see beauty. I myself will say. That's why I'm sharing. That's all. That's why I am yearning to know some points of improvement from all of you. You can text it. You can unmute and say the way you want. And once again, John sir, Principal sir, particularly thanks to both of you. This is in all humility. My body language is bowing for that reason. Because it's great to meet all the young teachers, particularly your students. And I wish, I hope also, I have added some meaning to your time, which was more than 90 minutes now. Thank you so much. Wonderful, good luck to you, good health to you. Be in harmony and put your strokes of teaching. In a way, when you look back, when you look on your own drawing, you should say, hey, I have done a good job. Pat your back. I have done a good job. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, Achama John has raised a hand.
Yes, yes, even I saw it. Absolutely.
Please, ma'am.
Yes. Achama John, you have raised a hand. Please come forward and share.
That may be an accidental hand. No problem.
Sir, this is a good way we can ask her to say.
Yeah.
It will be a nice way.
Any other question in the chat box?
Yeah, I think Yuvaji, somebody is come saying, sir. Yes, I think, are you from Uttarakhand? You were had mentioned in beginning.
Sajit Mansoor, sir. Hello, Sajit, sir. Are you telling something, sir?
I think I saw India Yuva. This ID was saying something. Please go ahead.
India Yuva, please.
Unmute, yes, please. We have Neera also, yes. Yeah, who's saying? Please say, yeah. Neera, please go ahead.
Ma'am, as they are warming up, I would like to give my comment about today's session. Please, to be very frank with you, ma'am, one of the best interactive sessions I have ever attended in my life.
Oh, in your life? It's a big thing, sir.
With great joy, I would like to Thank you for your magnanimity. And so I have opened the CC. I am watching my own talk now. And I was reading your talk as well using CC for the first time. I was not using CC. I have started using CC also. And it's very useful in our classes also, ma'am.
Yes, exactly, sir.
Talk. If yes. students open the CC, they can have a multi-sensory learning.
Oh,
and
yes.
all the hands-on practice that you have given was really good. And you have motivated us to be great teachers, ma'am.
Yes. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
We owe our gratitude, ma'am. Thank you. And prayers too. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Very nice of you. Very kind of you. Thank you. Yeah. I think Meera, anybody else had to say something, please come forward. Otherwise, we can wrap up the way you want.
Ma'am, the session was really interesting. Actually, it was more than the information you shared, the energy level you shared with us was really appreciable. Thank you. And being a teacher, I think this is what we all lack while dealing with our students, the optimistic and the energetic level of
Thank you, ma'am. I'll share my number. Actually, they had shared in the beginning also. I'll be fine. Please, let's connect. I'm reachable at this number, which is on the chat. To begin with, we can have WhatsApp the way you want. Sometimes some classes sessions are going on. Thank you. Thank you so much for your all positive comments. I will go through some time to see what are the comments for me to improve. Thank you once again. Be wonderful and enjoy being teacher. Shades of teacher. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Anna Berlik, sir. Berlik, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You continue. You can move to the next.
Okay. Hello, dear research scholars. You may move to the vote of thanks session, please.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. A wonderful, awful, interactive and passionate session, ma'am. You showed us the way all through the presentation rather than a make-believe platform. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you. Indeed, ma'am. Thank you so much, Tara. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Very nice of you.
The queries and comments were addressed as they were posted. Thank you for that also, ma'am.
Pleasure is mine.
Welcome, ma'am. A grateful heart is a magnet for great miracles. To propose vote of thanks, let me have Ms. Smriti S. Pillai on the line. Smriti, ma'am, please.
Thank you, Tara. Am I audible?
Yes, yes, very much.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Gratitude is strongly and consistently associated with great happiness. First of all, I thank God Almighty to give me this opportunity. Session, ma'am. I express my gratitude to Dr. Pratibha, ma'am, for this wonderful session, and his power-packed words energizes each and everyone in this session, no doubt. Very thankful to you, ma'am. Thank you very much.
Pleasure is mine. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Next, I express my sincere gratitude to our principal, Dr. K.V. Benedict, sir, who is always the guiding power of all our endeavors. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Let me express my thank to our motivational power, our Jojo, sir, our research coordinator, MTTC Research Wing. Thank you, sir, for all your guidance and support. Next, I propose my thanks to Dr. Ansi, ma'am, for all your technical support. Thank you, ma'am. I would express my sincere gratitude to all the respected teachers, research guides, research scholars, and student teachers for your presence. Thank you all. I also express my thanks to our secretary and all the MTTC research scholars. Once again, I thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you, Smriti, ma'am.
Thank you.
Tara,
Dara, shall I tell the participants something? Hello, yes, friends. Yes. Every Monday, we are having this inviter talk, and we'll be having our 42nd talk next Monday by a brilliant resource person, Dr. Bindu, an exceptional team and an exceptional resource person. Now, we would like you to be our ambassadors in spreading this the new knowledge and opportunity. Please share with your friends and your students, and make sure that you join the Insight In Depth group. The links are given in the chat box, and you will be getting the link every Monday. And you can share the poster and the link. Just as our resource person has pointed out, let us contribute to national development. Hoping your participation and support for this program. Thank you. Over to you, Tara. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now let us move on to the conclusion with the national anthem. Soumya, please.
शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Thank you, Pradima ma'am. Thanks a lot.